Hello YouTube, today in this video I will be guiding on how to fix Wi-Fi connectivity issues on Android devices. So let's turn on the Wi-Fi. Now let's try browsing the internet through the Chrome web browser. Now as you can see, there is a error mark next to the Wi-Fi symbol, like it is not working properly. Like I am connected to the network but then too I am not getting any internet access to it. Basically this problem is only with this device only, otherwise the Wi-Fi is working perfectly on laptops or other Android devices. So to fix this, go to your laptop. Now on your laptop PC, open up the Chrome web browser. Now for your information, I am connected to the same network as before on my mobile. Then type in the Wi-Fi setting address. Now this address is unique for each and every router. So in your case, if you don't know your router, then check it at the back of your router. Press enter, then you will be prompted to type in the username and password. Also this is given at the back of your router, so please check it. Press enter, then after logging in, click on interface setup, click on wireless. Then in this wireless you must see access point settings. In this, now by default the wireless modes, check out wireless modes. Wireless modes is by default set to this 802.11b+g+n. So now you change it to B. Now this is the main important trick or hack, you can say, like only keep it to 802.11b or 802.11g, but don't keep it to any other settings like b+g n g+n or b+g+n. So now I'm setting it to B. If the B doesn't work, means 802.11B doesn't work, then try out 802.11G. So now I'm keeping it to B. Save it. Now it's saving. Wait for a minute. Okay, now it's saved. So close the browser, refresh it, and after changing the settings, try connecting to the network. Now it's connected to the network. Now previously, as I showed you, that it was showing a error symbol like an exclamation mark next to the Wi-Fi sign. So now it's not showing the same. It's fixed, I think so. So let's open up the Chrome web browser. Then click on bookmarks. Let's try out Google. Now as you can see, it has successfully loaded google.com. So now it's working for me at least. And thanks for watching this video.